At this time, I'd like to take an opportunity to welcome everyone who's in the audience, spouses, husbands, and wives of our board members, as well as all of our administrators and guests. And at this time, I'd like to invite forward our three school board members, Dr. David Maffa, Mr. Conrad Laser, and Ms. Sherry Bola, to be recognized for their service to the School District of Great Latrobe. At this time, it's really a pleasure and an honor to recognize all three. Unfortunately, Mrs. Sherry Bola isn't here, and she was here earlier. But to recognize all three members of the school board who are leaving us tonight. Their service to the school board has been long and dedicated. I'll start with Mr. Laser, who, if you know Mr. Laser, he has served 16 years to the school board here at Greater Latrobe. And we do appreciate all of that time that he spent here. In addition, Dr. David Maffa has served 4 years here at Greater Latrobe on the school board. Again, the dedication and service to the district and to the students here is unparalleled, and we appreciate it. And obviously also, Mrs. Bola,
I hear a motion for resolution number four. approving resolution number 4, say aye.
Aye.